This is the second video in a three-part series called The Path of an Architect. When it comes to coursework, every school has different requirements for graduation. In my experience as a student and teacher of the studio portion of architecture school, it's definitely the most time-consuming course and a common feature at most universities. Studio is a design course where the students are typically given a design problem, and the instructors work with the student over the course of the semester to develop and refine the solution. The design problems will vary greatly, but in the end, tend to focus on real design projects, like a home, theater, community center, school, shops, museums, etc. As a student, it's likely that most of your time will be spent in the facility where the course is attended. At some point, you may even feel like you live there. The architect's education is also filled with more mainstream coursework that pertains to architecture, such as classes on art and architectural history, structures, materials, building systems, visual arts, computer software, as well as requirements like English and mathematics. One of the most valuable things about education is learning beyond your major. Taking coursework in subjects like astronomy, anthropology, philosophy, literature, language, or history will broaden your mind and prepare the way for a capacity to enjoy and appreciate much more than just architecture. Beyond coursework as a student, you're also going to want to consider how to use your time between semesters. If you're not attending a work-study college, you should definitely be working in an architect's office between semesters or even before you get to college. It'll help define your direction in terms of where and what you would like to be focusing your attention. Conversely, the experience may simply steer you away from the profession and into something you're more interested in. Either way, experience in an architectural firm during college is worthwhile. See you for part 3.